The Mo Cowbell Marathon took place Sunday morning in St. Charles County. It's a race for all skill levels, which includes a marathon, half marathon, half relay, and 5K. Our very own John Brown served as master of ceremonies. It was a perfect way for those wanting to qualify for national races to first-timers. The certified course can be used as a qualifier for other races such as Boston, New York, and London marathons. And of course, all runners had a chance to ring a cowbell when they finished.
It is named after the SNL skit. So it is a little ode to that with Will Ferrell ringing the cowbell.
It's a flat course that starts and finishes on the banks of the Missouri River and takes runners through many of the city's historic sites and places. The Didashke family waited patiently to see their loved one cross the finish line, saying to complete the race had a very special meaning.
Yeah, my husband, when he was younger, he had leg perthes, and doctors told him he wouldn't be able to do sports or run or anything like that. So it was a goal of his to that he set and come out and do his first half marathon today.
And organizers say proceeds raised in the race will stay in the St. Charles County area, with a portion of the proceeds being donated to the Midwest Children Museum. In St. Charles County, Kelly Hoskins, News 11.